Hello. So yes, it is true that many diseases, such as influenza,